So just like setup being pretty straightforward and easy, so is the breakdown. Do things in the opposite direction. Remove the pad, the mattress pad. And then you press the, you turn this and lift it. That releases the locks. And then you pinch the locks on the side walls again. And it's just a simple squeeze. And for somebody like me that has very little hand strength, it doesn't take much to be able to manipulate this. And that's another reason why we chose this model.